I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. morning, Lakeland!
We talked about this. I'm the one who's supposed to say it.
Well, I decided I want to say it.
Oh, whatever. Well,
I'm Heat Miser.
Stop interrupting me!
And he's Snow Miser.
Why are you being so rude to me? We're brothers!
And this is the Lakeland Morning Show.
Oh, so now you're ignoring me. Nice.
We have to get on with the show. Come on!
You're right. Up next we have...
this year's Teacher of the Year.
Teacher of the Year. Stop interrupting me! Why did I agree to do this?
You're a shining star, no matter who you are.
Hi, I'm Kathy Garofano. Thanks for choosing me for this week's Shining Star and Teacher of the Year. It's an absolute honor to be chosen. I have a wonderful family who supports me, my husband Bert, my daughter Kira. The real honor really is working with the students here at Lakeland. Over the years, I've met the most tremendous, wonderful students. They inspire me every day. It's given me the opportunity to pass on my love of writing, literature, and just really work with people. Over the years, my colleagues and I have taken wonderful field trips, medieval times, plays in the city, which always helps out to build great friendships and help the curriculum, and I wouldn't want to work anywhere else.
I am so happy to do this for Mrs. Garofano. She makes a great shining star and an excellent Teacher of the Year. She truly deserves this honor. She has been here a really long time. She does great things for this school. She's always willing to help students. She's been an excellent friend to me and basically the big sister I never had.
I'm so excited that Kathy Garofano is this year's Teacher of the Year. No one is more deserving than Miss G. I've been lucky enough throughout my 13 years at Lakeland to have worked with her for 10 of those years, and each and every time we're in a classroom together, she has made me a better teacher. Congratulations, Miss G. There's no one more deserving.
Shine and star for you to see what your life can truly.
I'm sick of you being so rude to me all the time. Like, do you know how that makes me feel?
I don't care how it makes you feel. Why don't you leave? I can do the show myself.
Uh-oh. It's Mother.
Mother Nature? Oh, God, well, answer it, answer it.
How you doing, boy?
Hello, Mother.
How's the show going? You two getting along?
Of course, Mother.
Okay, sorry for interrupting. Have a good show.
Goodbye, Mother.
Okay, she's gone.
Whew. Let's go to the next news break.
Enjoy.
Oh my God, Tim, look, we're in the city.
New York City.
Rob, tell me, what do you not like about walking around the city?
I don't like the green. Stop. Stop. That's not fun. Joe, stop. Look at it.
He's running out.
Look at that. What a heartfelt moment.
Say no.
Hi, I'm Hello, here with
guys. Kayla.
And we're gonna ask you some questions about the holidays. So tell me, what do the holidays mean to you?
Spending time with family and friends.
A little bit of trivia now. Do you know how many reindeer Santa has?
Eight.
Well, correct. How many reindeers does Santa have?
Oh my God, I'm Jewish.
Yeah. Jim's a babe.
What's Santa's real name?
Can you turn down the heat over there? You're starting to melt my icicles.
Well, why don't you raise the heat over there? I'm starting to feel a little drafty.
You're joking, right? I mean, there's literal fire over there. And you feel drafty?
Yes, why is that so hard to believe?
It is hard to believe. It's very hard to believe.
Well, you know what else is hard to believe?
What?
How awesome this next feature is!
That was a great transition.
Thanks, I've been working on it for a while.
Oh, no, we're awesome.
Yeah. Well, anyway, let's check out this feature.
I'm Tim Azawicki.
And I am Cole Johnson.
And we're gonna go talk to people. All right, we've got some questions for you concerning the holidays.
Yes.
What is it that you want for your holiday season as a gift or something similar?
I want world peace.
Hello, sir, what would you like for Christmas?
My two front teeth.
Oh. What would you like for Christmas, ma'am?
I don't know.
If I can't have world peace, I'll go for some donuts.
Ben, what do you want for Christmas?
Pet rock.
What would you like?
You.
Oh!
what would you like for Christmas?
Sako, no!
Sako, I see you.
Oh, no.
He's on the run.
And what is it you want for Christmas?
World peace.
That's all the time we have for today. I'm Cole Johnson, and Tim Mazowiecki was also here, but we lost him on the journey, so have a good day.
So, Snow Miser, what would you like for Christmas?
That's a hard one, Heat. I mean, I always wanted a new scarf.
Well...
Oh my god, you shouldn't have! It's a little hot. Oh god, it's really hot.
So, what did you get me?
I sort of forgot.
Are you serious? Unbelievable!
Christmas isn't just about giving each other items. It's about showing you care to the ones who love.
I don't want love, I want presents!
I knew you would be this way, so here.
You didn't forget!
Up next is... Are you gonna sing?
Oh, sorry, I just want to feel so cool in these glasses.
Oh, I get it. It's a pun, you know? Cool?
I'm embarrassed to be your brother. Let's go to SportsCenter!
Hello, Lakeland. I'm Leah.
And I'm Krista.
And this is Lakeland SportsCenter.
The basketball team is looking much better than expected this year.
True, we have some juniors stepping up like Pat Mullen and Connor Lyon, who are really helping out the seniors.
Seniors Boris Barrick and Frankie Sierra are really making the team work together and creating some great plays.
You know what, Leah? Let's just show them how it's been going.
Connor Lyon's dribbling up the court, passes to the wing to Frankie Sierra, dribble drives, dishes to Jahari under the basket for the easy deuce. In the next play, Connor up in the corner, Boris sets a screen and a nice easy layup. Then Frankie Sierra dribble driving, kicks it out to Nick Manette, who passes it to Boris. 4-3, and it's good.
The basketball team is looking good.
But hockey is doing great out there, too.
Underclassmen Bobby Wogish, Drew Lorenz, and Matt Coyley are filling in the spots of some graduates who left and stepping up to make a good team.
The team is almost as good as last year, with many players hoping to win counties for a third year.
Here's a look at what's been going on out there so far.
Time we have for today, Lakeland. I'm Carolinas.
That's it for today, Lakeland. I'm Leah Sahanis.
And I'm the better stack girl.
I don't know why you keep saying nuts. That.
And I'm the girl who always screws up the national anthem.
Have a Merry Christmas,
well,
Lakeland.
That's it for today's show, Lakeland.
We all hope you have a Merry Christmas and a happy holiday. I'm Snow Miser.
And I'm the Great Heat Miser.
And I'm Mother Nature.
Have a great day, Lakeland.
Means a sack full of joys for millions of girls and for millions of boys. When Christmas Day is here, the most wonderful day of the year.
We're going to see Miss Joseph. This is a bonus. What would you like for Christmas?
I would like to have Brianna take the cameras off. Please.
We turned it off.
Perfect.